Monday grind begins. Yes. So this morning I had complex systems and formal analysis classes. That day I also needed to set up my life, so I went grocery shopping and got like my few classic things that I need topped up. My classes for the day. It is now like 1:30-ish. I stayed behind in class for a bit because complex systems messes with your brain. I was like, what is going on? Epistemological versus ontological emergence. You stay behind, you can like ask questions and stuff. So I did that. Then after classes are done, I always go to the kitchen and generally we'll have meal preps. I've got some kale from the farmer's market, tomatoes. I got a massive bag of tomatoes for $1. I made turmeric seasoned potatoes in the oven. I've got some tahini, some ketchup for the potatoes, onions, tofu. Farmer's market is everything. Especially if you go at closing time, 4:30 or 5, you can just like get all these deals. They make bags for $1, just like full of stuff. I got $1 watermelon. Great. Yeah, so current plan, every afternoon is different, but generally I always try and like format it around where I'm gonna go study. Especially recently, I really am trying to get out into the city and explore with random people. Because you get to know people, you get to know the city, and San Francisco is so diverse, I love it. The Mission District is currently my favorite district. It's predominantly Mexican, it's just full of beautiful murals and colors. This is Mission Dolores Park, it's gorgeous. From the highest point, you get a view of like the whole city. So yeah, me and my friends just did some work. I don't know how productive it was, I'm not gonna lie to you. Time lapses are like magic, making you look way more productive than you are.
I feel like you have to dance for a really long time.
I'm actually listening to music.
I'm listening to the music of life.
The grind went from the park to the nearby cafe. Instead of homework, we have pre-work that we do for every class and you kind of get tested on it. And then we have assignments. So there's always stuff you can be doing, I tell you. Time for yoga. We went to yoga and it was so beautiful. Like, I get so stiff from being on my laptop all day. And yoga to the people is free. It feels so inclusive and lovely. Just got back from yoga. I need yoga here. I'm on my laptop like 20 hours of a 24-hour day and my shoulders are all hunched forward. After tonight, I need to do some more work because I have not finished all the pre-class work for tomorrow. I've done like most of it, but not all of it. We've also got an assignment due on Thursday, so I need to do some of that. I'm gonna go make some dinner now, and then we've got a Minerva talk. Another tradition here is Minerva talks. Every week, one of our students will give a talk about their life and things that have affected them, stuff about their country, just kind of anything.
With my meal prepped dinner, I went down for the Minerva talk. This one was Moon's. Moon is amazing, shout out to Moon. He's from South Korea. He actually went to Warwick University for a year and he can do a pretty amazing British accent. Minerva talks are amazing because the whole idea is that you get to know a classmate beyond the surface level. They're just super vulnerable and I always come away feeling very human. And then the grind continued with my amazing roommates. Next day, early morning, we did the pre-work because I didn't do it the night before. Ha! Again, classes from 9 a.m. till 12:30.
That moment when you wear fit 500 layers and find out that it's 30 degrees outside. So I'm gonna go change. Classes are out, yeah, work begins.
That day, I did some spontaneous yoga in my room. Good times. This is Minerva HQ. It's a beautiful building. We have a law library like inside. So I just went and worked at the law library. Got some stuff done. I had a structured session for like APA writing format, the American style stuff that I don't really know. Thursday, I randomly did some yoga.
Time to go make breakfast.
Again, classes, 9 a.m. to 12:30 as a routine.
First class done. I'm gonna hastily wash my hair in the half hour break because it's disgusting. After my break, I had complex systems and we were doing like system decomposition and levels of analysis within a social system. So I went to the gym. It cost me $20 a month, which is not the end of the world. Sometimes for me, my break is just putting on a song and like jamming and getting out of my head for a bit. So that is me now.
I had to think about my oldest friends. Now I no longer hang with them.
The view from this gym is insane. It like inspires you. You're running and you're like, whoa, I'm just looking at Bay Bridge. Mad. And then I'm really making an effort to go to random free things in the city because San Francisco has so many opportunities. So yeah, I went to a free public speaking workshop. I came back, I used my chopped up veg, made some tofu, made dinner. Here's Felipe looking cute with his tofu. And I made extra so that I had lunch for like the next day and the next day after that.
I've been avoiding it since I've been here, but it's time to do laundry.
Welcome to the laundry facilities. Yay, I don't like laundry.
The machine only takes quarters. You have to gather so much change in order to just do like one cycle.
That night we just did some more work. That's kind of all it goes. I don't know, it's all chill, it's all interesting. And then we have another day. Yay, we have more classes. Wahey. At 9 a.m. to 12:30. That's the sketch. I always go to the mezzanine. Some people go outside for classes, like to cafes, but I'm not at that level yet. Went to the kitchen. Got my meal prep. We love meal prep. It's like a gift from past you. And then I went to Minerva HQ for my coding session.
Currently on my way to a coding session. Yay.
Sad times. I'm really not a coder. Went to the law library, did some work. So many people here are just so great at coding that they're like peer tutors and just help us. So yeah, I really appreciate them. Don't know what I'd do without them. Then I submitted my assignment. Yay! Party! I love having such an international kitchen. The Kenyans were making chapatis, so I kind of helped, kind of just admired. There was good music playing. Me and Melianne decided to partner up and just cook that night as well. We made tofu and these like hash brown things. It was great.
Normally, I try very hard to get out of my bedroom to do work, to study, to take class, do anything. I don't. I get cabin fever. I just sit in here all day. Am I taking on a lot? Yes, let's say yes to everything, Jade. Done. Tomorrow at 10:30, I've got like a volunteers induction thing. It's for like this really cool organization who host really cool events. And if you usher, you get to attend the cool event. And then tomorrow we've also got a co-curricular from 1 p.m. like all afternoon until 6 p.m. about the tenderloin and the inequalities in San Francisco. So I've got pre-reading for that, which is again, pretty, it's all interesting stuff, but it's just a lot. Then, what did I do? I signed up for Questival. So on Saturday, it is a 10-hour challenge race team event that starts from 6:30 a.m. all day, where you traverse around San Francisco and participate in challenges in this big competition. And it is very exciting, very fun, but I also somehow need to do the pre-work for the next week as well and start the assignments for the next week as well. And then on Sunday, I've got to do a CLA plus test to make up for missing foundation week, which is gonna be another 2 hours. And then I still need to do grocery shop. I've done laundry now. My head feels very full. Like I need rest. Do you know what? The people are what keep me going. The people here, beautiful. I'm very grateful. We also had to fill in a roommate agreement, the three of us, and like chat through all our preferences and submit a document in case any conflict. Friday, and this morning has been a rush. We are heading to a Commonwealth volunteering induction training session. Yes, and then I have a co-curricular after, and we're just late, and we're trying to get the bar up there. We're late.
So many.
Hey! So we're currently just in a taxi. It is super early. We got up before 6 a.m. and today we are doing Questival.
So for Questival, you have to do different challenges across San Francisco and they're like weird and fun. And we are a team right here.
Yes, and we're gonna win. We are
gonna win. Oh, also our name is Soup Eggy.
We've got a guitar coming. We've got a saxophone coming. We're gonna like busk on the streets. We're gonna be running around the city. This is insane. Yay.
You don't know why I'm upset. Neither do I. I'm fine if you let me be alone when I cry. I never really talk. inside. To find someone who cares is getting harder to find. We should be dancing in the sun. It's hard when everything is numb. I'd like to try.
Hang Duke Jay. Like a song.
This was more stressful than assignments. Longest day, but fun. It was so much fun. Yeah, out of 165 teams, I don't even know how we were in first place for like a few hours. We were first. We were second right now. It was so stressful. But look, come here.
Is it recording, Jade?
I don't know.
Soup eggy. When I say soup, you say eggy soup.
Eggy.
Soup.
Eggy.
Oh,
sorry.
I'm gonna get like
you. That wasn't the lampoon. Alright. First and foremost, a Questival t-shirt of their choosing. Prize at the end, so.
Viewer's Choice Award.
I think you're gonna win.
Next time. All of their Questival. Soup. Egg.
We're funny, like we're not. And we get like five back. That's not a single bit of free class work, but it's week, a single assignment. But it's worth it. It's worth it. It's so good. Thank you so much for watching this week in my life.
I think it's a common theme, but you know what? Life here is hectic. I really hope you enjoyed this in some way. Sending you love from San Francisco. Bye.